Tuning Bluetooth audio codec in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or download screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel. Swipe the notification panel and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find developer options. And then tap developer options. Tap developer options screen. Scroll down developer options screen. Find Bluetooth audio codec. And then tap Bluetooth audio codec. Select trigger Bluetooth audio codec selection, for example SBC is default, or AAC, APTX, LD AC, scalable codec, all codecs, or default codecs. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.